first and foremost thing, the whole team is highly approachable, right? From Ashutosh, VG, or you know, Jitu, or anybody in that team is highly approachable. And how that helps is basically you basically go with your problem, that where you got stuck with, right? And you will be challenged from the team that, okay, what is the data you're getting, and how, you know, people are acting. So that's what it happens, that you start thinking more on the data-centric approach on your business decisions rather than just going with your gut feeling.